to get a hold of the book. Okay, it's for me from the UK. I want to welcome you to a new episode of YouTube video. You call me old Swizzy 3909. And if all you fucking haters out there, all you fucking Americans are fucking bloody wankers, so I don't give a fuck what you say, because you guys can all just fuck off with your little fucking big peas. I don't even give a shit. Look at this fucking guckhead over there, fucking playing sitting out here in the
don't
fucking...
Don't you dare talk about me and call me a crackhead. I am not a crackhead. And just because I wear a turban, I am not a crackhead. I will sell you a very cheap, a very nice stick of tube. Okay? It's a tube with a stick. It comes out brown. I can't do anything about it, okay? It's what we make in my country. It is what we do. It is what we sell, okay? If you're not happy, go buy someone else, okay? Okay, you take your donkey and go. No. Go. No, you're not done. You fucking go, okay? I'm fucking done with you.
Okay,
don't go. No.
I'm gonna leave your store, and I'm gonna get ass there.
No.
To another store and buy me a little brown tube.
You do not go to another store. You cannot get deal like I give you. I give you deal of lifetime, okay?
What is the deal, man? I like to know what my deal is. You're going to cut me off first.
Shut up. Are you going to listen to me?
Yes.
It's because I'm wearing a turban that you're not listening to me, okay? Shut up and listen to me, okay? Okay,
man.
Okay. I sell you very nice IKEAA television. No. IKEAA don't make television. IKEAA make television stand, okay? We not make it in my country, I promise you. It may say made in Iran, not made in Iran. Made in America, okay?
Okay, man.
Okay,
I like American TVs.
No.
I watch car quality porn now, mate.
No.
Alright, man. Well, my wife is fucking sucky sucky.
You, shut up. It is not a TV. It is a TV stand. You take the TV, you put it on this stand, and you watch the TV on the fancy stand, not made in Iran, made in America by IKEAA. You understand?
I do, man.
Thanks.
I like TV stands. How much you want for it?
Okay, I'm not there yet.
Okay.
You take this TV stand made by IKEAA. Look, it says IKEAA right there. Okay? Okay. That does not say IKEAA.
I'm not saying IKEAA, man. But it says Calvair. Comes there, see?
I'm sorry, okay? I cannot read that well. Okay, we don't have high school here. I'm sorry.
No high school?
No, my
dear. In the UK, we always have high school. No matter what the fuck your age is, we always go to fucking school.
Okay.
I'm fucking 32 years old, man. I'm fucking still in school.
Okay, I tell you. I read my diploma. It says, Mohammed graduated from here. Just because it's in Quran does not mean it is not authentic. Okay? I made it. One of a kind. I sell you this stand. Very, very nice stand. All of this, the stand, then not the TV, not the TV. You get on TV and put it on this stand, okay?
Alright, man.
Okay.
Yeah.
TV, shut up. You put the TV on this stand, and I sell it to you very, very cheap.
Okay, man. Well, how much is the price of the TV stand?
I'm not there yet.
Well, what the fuck, man? Fucking 10 years ahead of me, all these fucking instructions how to fucking set up a TV.
I'm
a fucking TV stand that's made in Iran, but made in America for truth.
I told you, it's made in America by IKEAA, okay? I did not tell
IKEAA?
You. IKEAA, like the car.
No, that's IKEAA, man.
I said, IKEAA.
Wait.
I swear to God, you keep pissing me off. I'm going to take out this fucking turban, wrap it around your neck, and throw it over the banister. Do you understand?
I do, man. But why do you have to be a wanker and fucking tell me it's hockey?
Don't talk about my penis, okay? I swear to God, I'm going to cut your hair and make you look like a fag. A fucking petty. I don't care what you call it in your country. After I cut your hair, I sell you very nice turban. I know a guy sells turbans. Very, very nice.
Well, I thought you sold the turbans.
No, I sell IKEAA stands for the TV.
Oh, well, I got confused, man. I thought I went into your turban stand and I got the fucking IKEAA stand. Shit, you know what I'm saying? This fucking American fucking wankers fucking trying to sell me this cheap shit. from fucking made in China. You know,
fucking China.
I'm gonna fucking cut the nipple off and fucking put it on their forehead and say, hey, look at you, you're from Turkestan.
No, Turk next door. Turk 30 miles down the road. You took the wrong turn and you want to go to Turkestan. Okay, you understand now. You're going to listen to me. Hey, got the blowing in the light. Are you going to listen to me?
Yes.
Yes. Okay, hey. I sell you very nice IKEA stand, okay? I sell it to you very, very nice. Very, very cheap. Okay?
Si, senor.
Well, now you're Mexican. What the fuck?
No comprende.
Oh.
No comprende. I've been before.
I work hard to learn English, and you don't even understand me?
No comprende.
Well, I tried to tell to you.
You speak no English.
I speak very good English.
No, me no. Me no speak English. No comprende.
I don't care about you.
Si?
I don't care.
Gracias.
You're welcome.
Gracias.
I tried to. I swear to God.
Would you like to be a drinker?
What?
Are you a drinker?
Oh.
Danka.
Oh, God, that's 30 miles that way.
Danka, it means gracias in your lagamogada.
I don't know. No, that's my language.
Me no comprende jinga tu madre, pinchotos, de gramata, shit,
shit. I have no idea what you just said, but I'm going to take it as a compliment, okay? Okay, I tell you.
I called it to fucking jinga tu madre, son of a bitch.
I'm trying to tell you very nice IKEA stand. Do you want IKEA stand for your television at home?
Yes, I do, but you don't tell me the fucking price. We've been talking for fucking 6-7 minutes now, and you have not told me a price.
Now
we have a fucking Mexican in here trying to fucking interrupt us shit.
If you would say you want what the price you want, I tell you the price, okay?
Well, what price do you want for the IKEA stand?
For the IKEA stand is $34,000.
Holy shit, man. I could go buy me a fucking
No. This one's very special, okay?
Cemented with gold?
No. It is all wood with the brass hinges. It's got the brass hinges, it's got the brass little knobby things, they kind of like nipples, okay? You take it, you grab the handle, and you open the door, okay? There's a door that slides, there's a door that hinges. They both have brass handles. One has brass hinges, one has plastic wheels. Mine is the plastic wheels. The plastic wheels are very, 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 very cheap. Okay, I tell you, I take $7 off for plastic wheels, okay? I sell it to you for $15,000.
Okay, man.
Okay, listen. The $15,000 you pay for the IKEA stand will get you the IKEA stand. Do you understand?
Okay.
Would you like the IKEA stand?
Sure.
I could have Ahmed take it to your house and set it up for you. I'm not gonna lie, lock up your valuables, he might take them. Make sure you check underneath his tubbin. He might try to sell you a tubbin. I hope you have extra money, he's very convincing. Okay?
Okay, I've always wanted a fucking tubbin, because I'm from the UK.
I can sell you a tubbin. I sell you a tubbin right now.
I like to piss people off, because they think I'm from Iraq, and then I'm fucking the UK, and I'm like,
you
what the fuck, you fucking wanker?
You are way too white to be from Iraq. I am not from Iraq, you are in Iran. Do you understand?
I'm in the fucking car. I thought I was in Iraq, man.
No, did you take a wrong fucking turn?
I must
have. Should have took that ferry and not... should have departed from... Holy shit. You should have departed... I forgot where... I don't know where you departed from. But you should have took the ferry going left. But the ferry going right. Iraq, not in the river. Airplane. You need airplane to get to Iraq.
I take what airplane and like? Put boom. That would be for boom. And I take it...
No. I do bomb.
Si.
Underneath my turban.
No comprende.
I don't care, you stupid. Wherever the fuck you from. America. I don't know. They all
don't hate me, man, just because I'm Mexican.
Well, none of the fucking Americans speak any fucking English anymore. Seriously.
Si.
The one American come, he teach me all his English, and nobody take any respect from me.
You have grassy ass?
No, I shaved my ass this morning.
Oh. I want a baby ass.
Yes, I put it in...
No.
No sucky, drinky. I put it in the blender, I blend it up, I add 2 shots of tequila, and a little bit of... Nicole Light! And I put it in there, and a waggle. Okay, keep me healthy. Would you like some? I sell you some too.
We should stop this video.
Very soon. Very, very soon. I'm on a fucking roll. Not all.
Yeah, it's about 10 minutes.
Oh my gosh. Okay, so you think I here stand. Would you like the turban?
Yeah, man. I like to buy me a turban. I want to put
it on
my
turban. Very, very cheap. You buy IKEA stand for 15,000 pesos.
No.
$5,000. I'm talking to the Mexican, okay? I hate them, too. Okay? You buy the IKEA stand for $15,000. I throw in the turban for $50. Okay? Do we have a deal?
Yes.
We have a deal. Okay. You write me a check. I do not accept checks. I do not accept debit. Ah, hell, I'll accept a check once. Okay, are you going to go be on your way now? I've been talking to you for like 2 fucking days. I finally fucking told you something. I think, dude, I have other customers, okay? Will you please go away? They all want this IKEA stand. If you don't want it, I will sell it to that man for his camera.
Thank you, man. I'll be talking to you later.
You did not fucking tell me if you want a stand or not.
I already want to stand, man. I want to stand, you wanker. Quit being a fucking wanker.
You buy a stand. Who did you give your money to?
You.
No, you did not.
I gave it to you.
Did you give it to me, Muhammad, or him, Ahmed?
You.
Muhammad.
Yes.
Who did you write the check to?
You.
Me, Muhammad.
Yes, sir.
You didn't ask to spell my name.
What?
What?
What happened?
Go away. I sent it to the man. I traded to the man with the camera. I'm done with you.
Alright, man. This is Ikeeaa Susie and...
Oh, and traders!
And this is you follow me on YouTube at Search My Channel at Susie399. Over and out.